You know, I really was proud of the man. I think we ended up tying for fourth there and then lost the tiebreaker, so we ended up fifth. We had Drew Schultz, who's, you know, one of our... They ran great and proud of them. I think we're building some depth there, which is good. If we can get a little bit more there, I think we can be stronger. I think we're moving in the right direction, though. I think we were 11th last year. Moving back up to fifth this year